We are talking about ideas recently at the launch of Bigg Boss when we asked Salman that it'd be a tough competition between you, Akshay, and Salman being on TV at the same time. He said that it will be a tough competition for you guys. So what is your idea on his idea? That it will be a tough competition for you and Akshay.
To be really honest, Salman and Akshay, what they're doing, they're in a league of their own. I'm not even competing with them right now. So they're doing wonderfully well. And I think it's sweet of Salman to say what he said. And it's really wonderful. Having said that, I'm not going to say that this show is so different that we're not competing on the platform. In no way do I want to be derisive of entertainment that they will provide on television through the respective shows they're doing. But I think this really is kind of a different platform where it has a different sensibility. It's a new thing, you know. I'm not saying this is old, has been done, been there, done that. I think it's wonderful what they're doing. I know Salman's doing Bigg Boss and Akshay's doing
the Great Indian Laughter Challenge.
I think this show is a little different from them. Does not make it better or worse, it's just different. I think this will be running in a lane of its own, not competing with anyone. And I'll just like to make this clear because, you know, when we talk about intellectualism and we talk about it being, it genuinely is an extremely hopeful and inspiring show. It'll have entertainment. It's not plugged in as trying to get an X amount of rating or 20 amount of audience. It genuinely is sharing a great idea. So it does have its own lane that it's running. It will be, you know, hopefully we'll be able to compete with ourselves. And what TED Talks has created over the years, what Star has done, what Gaurav has done, what everybody in this media has done before, hopefully we'll be able to just compete with ourselves and do our best. I think in this case, this show, we're just trying to compete with ourselves to give our best to us first, and then hopefully it'll transform into and transcend to all of you.